If you want to draw a logo, try using a grid. It's what I did for this Barbie logo, and it helped a lot. When you finish the sketch, erase the lines and color it however you like. I tried my gouache paint again, and though I struggled with this guy, in the end, I think it turned out really well. What do you think?